What up, YouTube? What up? Yo, yeah, see that shit look funny. Yeah, I know, man. It's out of there.
I'm just ready to go in there and get away from
the smoke. Right. That's over with, dog. All right, YouTube, it's your boy MB. I'm back with that VIP seat I'm making. It's sitting backside up, whatever. But these are the inserts I'm gonna put on there. I'm putting these inserts in there. Top and bottom, like I said, it look kind of funny because it's on the ground, but it's gonna be gator up there, leather, then gator and leather, just going all the way down. Then down here, I'm putting the speakers right here, the 6.5 going right there. I'm gonna mount the amps on this side, and I'm gonna make a box to go back here to fit right in here. 2 12s, 1 12 right there, 1 12 right there. So I'm basically trying to get everything together now. Got fresh floors, them floors has sustained a couple of scratches and cracks while I was moving this out, so I just went on here and bought some new floors. I got one more piece I gotta take out right there. See that old beige piece, brown, whatever, and do everything blue. And that's right here, actually. You guys can see it. Them right there, they got all the pieces I gotta just put back in here now. The pieces for the rear. Pieces for the rear. It's for the front. So basically, I got everything now. I got the seat ready to go in. Like I said, I got to do a few more fiberglass. The amp, I got to make the amp box now. And then I got to make the two boxes that's going in the back of the seats, the subwoofer. So basically, that's where I'm working at. And at the same time, I want to show you that we got this gas tank out this 71. Got the gas tank out. It was some dirty gas in there. Dirty black, I don't know. But we got that out. Tomorrow we're gonna put new lights in the shop, man. It's kinda, we got that one light right now. So let me see, matter of fact, let's see, go over here to the other side of the shop. Danny, check it out. I gotta remove this too. I gotta remove this hood screw for my boy Reckless. Get that off there. Oh, it's the lights out, but we're gonna make this the spray booth now, YouTube. We're gonna put the walls up in here and make this the paint booth. We're gonna go with a paint booth now. So like I said, we got some work we're doing. We're gonna do new lighting. We're gonna paint it all in here. You know, we got everything cleaned out so we can turn it to a booth now. And we're getting a car lift on this side. It's kind of dark, but we're getting this is gonna be the booth over here and the car lift going over there. I don't know if you guys, like I said, we gotta get some new lights in here, but the car lift and stuff going over there. So I'll catch you guys on next on YouTube. I said I'll get to work, man, now. Peace and love.